Hey y'all, it's Island Coupon Gal bringing you my 4th of July Walgreens haul. I have been trying to upload this video, actually record this video, and I just keep getting interrupted. So let's get into it. Okay, not a whole lot going on at Walgreens this week as far as I could tell. So real quickly, the deals that you probably already know about are the Mitchum. These are 2 for $6, getting back a $4 register reward. We have dollar printables for each one, makes those free. Real quick, most of the Mitchum are $3.99 a piece, regular price, like those ones right there. These ones are actually at my store $5.49 a piece, and they were not marked as part of the deal. So really, two of these equal $11 retail. You're getting them for free. I think this is more bang for your buck, but as I said, they were not marked, so I tried those ones first. This is actually my first transaction back here. So yeah, just tried this out. They work, so that's fantastic. There are insert coupons for those as well. I only used my printables because they were about to expire this month, and I do want to say they beeped on each set of deodorant, and it says on any Mitchum, women's Mitchum, I believe it is, and that's what those are. They beeped, but he pushed them through. Another thing is the Nabisco products, Oreos, Nutter Butter, Chips Ahoy, Ritz, the Saltines, yeah, Chips Ahoy. Those are all 2 for $3. You get back a $1 register reward for buying two, and then there are different coupons you can use. Tear pads for $1 off of two, as well as printables for $1 off of two. And the only exclusion is the single serve, and these are definitely more. These are 6 servings for this one, so you're good with that. Makes those 50 cents a piece. As you can see, I did that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 times. So I did pay 50 cents a piece out of pocket for those. So yeah, that would about $7 total, because there's actually 14 of them there. So right, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14. Yeah, sorry guys. Okay, so also, if you haven't heard the, let's see, sweet discounts. He said about the Ivory soap, the 3-pack. These are on sale at Walgreens for 99 cents. Using the dollar coupon makes those free. Now, obviously, if the coupon beeps and they give you any problems, just let them know. 3 of them go through fine. They should go through fine. And then the 4th one needs to be adjusted down to 96 cents. Just let them know. Press 96 cent manufacturer coupon. Goes through beautifully. Okay, so the Huggies wipes. I saw this. I cannot remember whose channel. I even went through my YouTube history while I was at Walgreens, and I could not find it. There are certain products, Huggies wipes, and they're the 56 count soft packs. They're marked in the store for $1.99 a piece. And then it says underneath of it, minus $1 in-store coupon savings equals 99 cent a piece. Now, the coupon that they're talking about is in the Walgreens July monthly coupon book. And it is supposed to be on the 64 count hard tub wipes, but they're advertising it as a part of this promotion. So, what happened was, apparently there is a certain soft pack wipes that the instant value coupon book actually works on. This one beeped. I got 9 of them, okay? And it was supposed to take $9 off. It didn't. And he did point out that the instant value coupon book says, you know, specifically 64 count tub. Well, I went and showed him on the shelf where it's marked as such, $1.99 minus the dollar makes them 99 cents a piece. He price modified each one for 99 cents. Now, that tub that I'm talking about, the 64 count tub, those are also $3.49 minus the dollar makes them $2.49. Not as good as a deal. So I did show him the shelf tag. He price modified it. So my first transaction looks like this. He rang it up to make sure it was the one that's marked for $1.99 with the shelf tag that says minus a dollar equals 99 cents. So after he voided that, he price modified all 9 for 99 cents. And then he took the 2 Chips Ahoy cookies, 2 for $3. The Ivory soaps were 99 cents a piece, and then the ladies Mitchum were 2 for $6. So there are 9 of my 50 cent coupons for the Huggies. Sorry about that, guys. I totally forgot to show you. That makes them 49 cents a piece, and you do pay out of pocket, but such a good stock up price. My grocery store never has them that cheap, okay? 50 cent coupons times 9. Then I have my dollar coupons for the Ivory bar soap. The first 3 went through no problem. The 4th one beeps. Mark it down to 96 cents. It's in their coupon policy, so have that handy just in case your Walgreens is one of the ones that gives you some trouble. Then there's the two $1 Mitchum coupons that did beep, but they are valid. And then the dollar off of 2 Nabisco product coupon. I had to throw in another filler. It was a little box of Captain Crunch for a dollar because I was rolling in a $10 register reward and it was too much. So my subtotal was $1.41 plus tax. And now that I'm looking at it, I could have done that for 41 cents. And I don't know why. Because I had the Chips Ahoy dollar coupon off of two. So that was actually, the product ratio was fine. Anyways, paid tax. Got back my $4 for this and my $1 for that. Second transaction I did was just the Ladies Mitchum again and the Nabisco. Okay, I was trying to build up some more register rewards. All I had was that $10 one I rolled in, so I was trying to build some up to do my Schick deal, and I'll show you that in a second. 2 for $3 for the Nabisco, 2 for $6 for the Ladies Mitchum. There's my dollar, $1 printables and my dollar off of two Nabisco. So my subtotal was $6 plus tax, but I got back $4 for the Mitchum and $1 for the Nabisco. So I paid $6, got back $5. Not bad. If you have register rewards to cover that, even better deal. So I just did the Nabisco again and got back the dollar. So it makes them 50 cents a piece. So I paid out of pocket $2 and got back $1. Dollar for two. Pretty good. I did that 1, 2, 3, 4 times on its own just to get back those rewards. Then for this deal, the Schick, really good deal. I believe this was sweet discounts as well. These are $10.99 and $9.99. When you buy 20, when you spend 20, you get back a $10 register reward. There are $4 coupons off of each one. Makes these about a dollar and change a piece. If you have a $10 register reward to roll in from the Bear, even better. It covers your out of pocket. Did another Nabisco. Had to throw in a Domino brown sugar for a filler. This is what that looks like. $10.99 and $9.99, 2 for $3 for the Nabisco. I used my two $4 register rewards from the Mitchum, my dollar coupon for the two Nabisco products. Then I threw in my filler, and there's my two $4 manufacturer coupons for the razor. So my subtotal was $7.48. As I said, if you have that $10 register reward to roll in from the Bear, it's an even better deal. So I paid tax, and I got back my $10 register reward from Schick, $1 from Nabisco. As I said, I did those a couple more times, and then for this transaction, I just found a couple of things that I thought were on a good price. 50 cents for baking powder, 50 cents for cornstarch. I did another brown sugar, and my son wanted these Spider-Man lollipops, so I rolled in two of the $1 register rewards from the Nabisco. Subtotal 49 cents, didn't get anything back, but I think it was a great deal. So I did pay out of pocket $1 per two Nabisco, as well as almost $5 for the wipeys. So my subtotal, like out-of-pocket cash, was about 20-some dollars, but I got back 15. I'm leaving the store with 15 because I did use the Mitchum and some of the Nabisco already, so I'm leaving the store with $15 in register rewards. Really good deal considering $5 in out-of-pocket for those and $7 out-of-pocket for my Nabisco cookies. Really good price. Okay, so this is at CVS. It's on clearance for 50% off, $5.64, I want to say. There's a $5 coupon off of any Perio Balance or Perio Shield, makes those 64 cents. The money maker in this is if you have a Saving Star account, you get $3 deposited in your Saving Star account for buying this item. And once you reach $5 for Saving Star, you get to pick your payout, whether it be your bank account, PayPal, things like that. So, or a gift card for a store. Really good idea, right? So I purchased a couple other items to use an ECB with this. I purchased a half gallon of chocolate milk for $3.99. I bought my son a drink and a toy, a ball. And this particular cashier was new, and she didn't know how to adjust down or add a taxable item. So I had to put in two caramels in order to use this ECB. So there's the Perio Shield at $5.64. My son's drink at 89 cents, two of the caramels at 33 cents, the ball was $1.99, and the half gallon of chocolate milk was $3.99. That's ridiculous. So I used my $5 Perio Shield manufacturer coupon and my $8 ECB. I paid just tax, 17 cents. Didn't get anything back, but I will get back the $3 on my Saving Star account, okay? So everyone, thanks for watching. I want to give a special shout out to my Aunt Dana and my Uncle Donnie. Thank you so much for the phone call today. They are a part of our extreme couponing family, so let's give them a warm welcome, and I will see you on the next video. Thanks for watching.